Hello, it's Anita from beginner.com and welcome to my YouTube channel. A week ago I made a video where I showed how to create a professionally looking ebook cover in PowerPoint. In this video I'm going to teach you how to make your ebook cover in 3D format to make it look real and tangible. I'm using PowerPoint 2016, but you can find similar functionality also in older PowerPoint versions. First, insert your ebook cover image in your PowerPoint presentation. I'll use a cover of my ebook with a list of more than 100 free tools that you can use for creating your visuals. Now let's go to Picture Effects and choose 3D Rotation. And down here you can see the 3D rotation effects. There is a lot of different options you can choose from, but I'll choose this one. As you can see, now your cover has been reoriented, but it's not in 3D format yet. Therefore, I'll click on it with the right button of my mouse and go to Format Picture. And here you can see a lot of options to choose from. But I'll go to 3D format and increase the depth of my image. As soon as you start clicking on this, your book cover starts getting some depth. Continue clicking until you are satisfied with the depth of your book. Now you can customize your book sidebar. You can either choose one of these preset solid colors or use the eyedropper tool to choose a color from your cover's color palette. Or choose the automatic option that will kind of continue from the cover image. That will wrap the image around the sides there. Now scroll down to 3D rotation options. Play around these options to tweak the orientation of your 3D book. And then add some perspective to make it look a little more real. The final thing to do is to add a shadow. Go to Presets and choose this option to put the shadow behind it. Now soften the shadow by giving it a little bit more blur. And change its color to synchronize it with the color palette of your cover design and make it look more natural. You can use either one of these colors or go to More Colors and choose one of them. I want it to look darker, so I'll choose this one. And that's it. It's pretty good quality, simply to create and free, and you can use it in whatever marketing materials you need. The final thing to do is to export this or save it on your computer as an image file. Click on your book with the right button of your mouse and choose Save as Picture. And change the file format to PNG in order to get transparent background so it won't save with a white background. Otherwise you won't be able to put it on other backgrounds except white. Now let's check how it works. I'll open my saved image and here it is. And you can freely change its background color to whatever you want. Here is one more example. If you want to learn about free tools that you can use for creating your visuals for web and social media, buy this book on Amazon. It will cost you just few bucks, but it's going to save you a lot of time and money. You can find the link in below in the video description. And if you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please give it thumbs up to let me know and help more people to find it. Feel free to share it with anybody you think it might be helpful. If you want to see more videos with great tips on how to easily create beautiful visuals and receive other practical and great tips to be more productive, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I post videos every week about free tools for creating visuals and increasing your productivity on the internet and social media. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Anita from Diginen.com. I hope to see you next time.